What's up, niggas, and what's up, niggas? Top of the motherfucking AM, you dog ass motherfucker. We doing our little breathing exercises this morning, getting the blood circulating. You know what I'm talking about? I'm on the third set. One more set. Motherfucking right, nigga. We ready now. All right, I think we's about to ready. Now, I just seen the motherfucker. Hold on, shit. What's up, y'all? Top of the morning. Happy Monday. You understand me around this summer, bitch. You got all kind of shit to do this morning. You don't be sitting here fucking with me. You hear me? And you know you got to be on your shit. That's all I'm saying. If you know you got to be on your shit and you got to go take care of business, then, nigga, you shouldn't be here fucking with me. Now, if you ain't got to be to work till 10 o'clock, 9:30 or something like that, then you can probably drive in and fuck around with the fuck around. You hear me? Yeah, nigga. How to roll a blunt with Poncho, motherfucker. You motherfucking right. Shit. Get this shit. I'm supposed to go to this studio today. You know, I'm trying to get a feel for what it's going to be like. Is he going to say, yeah, come on through? Or he going to be on some, you can't come through right now. I'm pretty sure I'll be able to fall through there. Because I'm a pioneer, like he 40 and too short, nigga. Hey, I was thinking of some funny shit that happened, but I can't remember it. I said, man, I was going to tell the people something. I done forgot the shit, man. See, I got that tent. I knocked that tent down, nigga. Let me show you. Yeah, look. You don't see no tent, huh? I didn't do that for you. I did that for me. I'm tired of looking at that tent, nigga. I'm dropping out. Yeah, get me mixed up for a youngster. Yeah, get me mixed up for a youngster. Yeah. ID me. You got your ID, young stuff. Yeah, nigga. You know we gotta start it out right, huh? Alright? Uh-huh. Give me a my nigga, you ain't never seen a neck cut that. Shout out to Rock the Bells, man. Shout out to the brother that be doing the Rock the Bells segment, man. I fuck with you from time to time. Yeah, you're motherfucking right. Shout out to Back to the Lab, Hip Hop Commission. Shout out to me today for rocking my own apparel. Motherfucking right, nigga. That's one of my singles, Adios. Yes, on all digital platforms. It's pull it up, it's spilled just how it look. Man, I'm a music motherfucking encyclopedia, nigga. You hear me? You motherfucking right, nigga. Yeah, we on this motherfucking morning. I'm just looking at the plaques on the wall. What's up, niggas? How to roll a blunt with Poncho, man. We doing our thing. You know what I'm saying? Nigga. Yeah, before I leave out to the studio, I'ma make half of the spaghetti for dinner. Yeah. The tomato paste and the ground beef, I'ma season it. It's gonna take about 20 minutes. Properly. You hear me? Then my wife gonna come in when she get off work. Throw the noodles in the peanut, cause my noodle game ain't good. Yeah, my my noodle game ain't good. It is, but I don't want to fuck with it. My wife make good noodles. I can make noodles, but my noodle game ain't on. I'm going to just keep it real. You know what I'm talking about? Nigga noodle game be. You just might learn something. Because I'm just trying to, so I can... Yeah. You motherfucking right, we the pioneers. Who showed you niggas how to smoke weed like you smoke in the day? The Bay Area? Motherfucking right. Who started dropping game and music, huh? Well, you really could use it. Bay Area. Top of the morning, Bay Area. Wake y'all motherfucking snotty nose ass up. Huh? It's time to get up and handle your business, you hear me? Early this morning, you got responsibilities. Shit gotta be in the mail. Shit gotta get put off. And shit gotta get rolled up. Now that's the bus. Head out the bus. I got your coffee. Hip Hop Commission. I seen y'all in New York. All right. Respect. I'm gonna be pulling up in New York in a minute. Yeah, you motherfucking right, niggas. I will be showing up to the Rotten Apple. No disrespect. That's what they call it, the Rotten Apple, right? NY? I'm on my way. I'm finna come fuck with New York, nigga. Now, I'm gonna tell the truth. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm gonna be where you niggas can't get me and touch me. Yeah, I promise you. Yeah, you niggas ain't gonna even. Yeah, I'm gonna show you some shit that the everyday nigga and niggette don't get to see when I go to New York. I'm blessed to know if I got family out there. Yeah, they just moved out there. Peace to my family that just moved to Connecticut. Love y'all. Huh? We coming. Let me know when we could come. Hey, and I want to clear something up. When I say the word faggot, I'm not talking about the homosexuals. I don't talk about homosexuals on my page. I don't talk about homosexuality. When I call a nigga a faggot, it don't got nothing to do with his homosexuality. It got something to do with his behavior. You hear me? And in my nick of the woods, in my terminology, when you call somebody a faggot ass motherfucker or a faggot ass nigga, you're not talking about gay people. I got gay cousins. I got one gay cousin. I love him. You hear what I'm talking about? So I don't care what your agenda is, but if I'm saying faggot ass motherfucker, homosexuals, please don't feel offended because I don't pay attention to y'all. Yeah, I'm calling the motherfucker a faggot because he on some punk shit. Yeah, and that's that. So we promote heterosexual living over here. That's what we do. We don't get into all that other stuff. You know, we smoking blunts. Yeah, like I said, that's all I gotta say about that. I ain't getting into that because we heterosexual over here. I'm standing on that. Do you hear me? That's it. I promote women, men, and kids. That's all I promote over here. And blunt rolling. You motherfucking right, nigga. I just had to clear that up because people hear that word and... Faggot ass motherfucker. There it is again. I'm not talking about the LBGTYCZQ community. I'm talking about just being a weak individual. Yeah, so if you are a weak individual trying to pull some of that weak shit on some motherfuckers who really understand what's going on with understanding, then you might get called a faggot. But it has nothing to do with who you sleep with. Clear that up for the niggas. So the people who hear us when we, cause it comes up. We'll call you a faggot ass motherfucker in a minute. But we ain't talking about you being gay. We don't care. Yeah. Nigga, Nigga, that's motherfucking Paris and Public Enemy. R-A-P-E. It's on you, brother. Tell me on Duke. Tell me when it's on the song. Shout out to Chuck D, man. Shout out to Chuck motherfucking D. One of my favorite MCs in the whole world. Now that's one of the GOATs, nigga. We talking about all these GOATs because a nigga can cuss good and make it sound good. Nigga, but Chuck D, nigga, he raised niggas up. Yeah. Motherfucking right, nigga. Yeah. Top of the morning. Motherfucking right, nigga. Out here in the Bay Area, nigga. Yeah, we ain't forgot where we from, nigga. We really enlightened out here in the Bay Area. Just so you know. Just so you understand. And when you run across a brother from San Francisco, Oakland, Richmond, Vallejo, Palo Alto. Nigga might be from Daly City, Ceremony, Santa Rosa, some motherfucking where. But I guarantee you, Bay Area niggas is a lot different. And we understand what need to be understood. We passed that already. We building. That nigga said Operation Cold killing them. Flav, shout out to Flavor Flav, nigga. Motherfucking right. Yeah, shout out to my family out there in Connecticut. Just moved out there to Connecticut, man. I hope y'all set up good and everything is everything. I hope you got everything you needed to get where you were trying to go. You know what I mean? Yeah, man. We finna have a good motherfucking time this morning, nigga. We finna have a motherfucking good time. What do we eat at? Yeah, nigga, that other weed, nigga. This weed right here? Yeah, nigga, that weed is... Nigga got me loaded. Yeah, I'm finna roll one without the Gelato 41 oil. And nigga, I'm tired. And nigga, I've been getting too loaded. Yeah, I gotta roll a regular flower blunt. You motherfucking right, nigga. Hey, can't trust it. You motherfucking right on the Monday morning. Nigga, we rolling up. Yeah, nigga, and we finna have fun. Shout out to Terminator X. One of the best DJs on the motherfucking turntables, man. Dum diddy dum. Hey, you know what, youngsters? I'm gonna give y'all some game for the young rappers in y'all generation. If you want to help them to become better artists and start making better music, ask them why do they make the music that they make that causes all the damage and the death and destruction. Ask them why they make that kind of music. They'll change their script. You want to hear your favorite artist really get deep? Challenge him. Ask him why he make that kind of music. And listen to what he say or she say. Oh, shit. Trying to fuck up on me. Shout out to Hassan Campbell. Yeah, I checked on you last night, man. You know I had to tune in with you when you go live. Hassan was on there with some of his people last night. Yeah, they was exposing some fake ass nigga. Trying to get him right this morning, y'all. It's cold in the night. For real. All right, y'all, we ready. Y'all had to twist something else up, nigga. That motherfucking shit is killing me this morning. Yeah, nigga, I gotta smoke that Gelato 41. Excuse me. That Oakland Strain Heels a little later. Now we gotta start out light this morning. Shout out to myself, cause I got all kind of lighters. Nigga, I'm finding lighters. Nigga, I got about 10 lighters in my pocket. Nigga, cause I be losing my lighters. I keep a lighter in each bathroom. But nigga, I got 3 of them in my motherfucking hand right now. You hear what I'm saying? Yeah, I don't want. I gotta have what I need. We're gonna let this blunt roll. It's dry. And we're gonna smoke on this here. Shout out to Means the Living Records. What's up, niggas? Ghetto Deep, what's up, baby? Jimmy Lorenzo. Boy, you a smooth nigga. No, I can't trust him. From the old to the new.
Young rich niggas. You know, so we ain't really never had no old money.
We smoking, nigga.
We got a whole lot of new money, though.
We smoking. You hear me? Look.
Brain drop.
Early morning vibing. Good music, good weed. We ain't worried about nothing. I got in about 11 minutes, I got to handle some business, so we going to cut this motherfucker show. You hear me? Yeah. Oh, you know what? They might call me this morning, so we might can stay on for a minute. Yeah, that motherfucking barbecue, them pork ribs that we had last night. And that motherfucking macaroni and cheese and greens. Ooh. Ooh. Under me.
Jumping me?
Hey. Hey. Hey, shout out to my neighbors, nigga. Huh? I got some good neighbors, nigga. They'll fuck you up if you come around our town with that bullshit. You hear me? If you come around here with, come around here, these, if you come around these here parts, nigga, keep it together. Be on your best day. Hey. Yay. Cookie. Hey, just hit the shirts. I got my own apparel. Y'all, this, see, this was an exclusive. This was exclusive. What we had, we sold out. They gone. Huh? Much love to everybody that supported me and that be rocking my apparel. We're getting ready to drop something on y'all. I promise y'all, I'm finna drop this album on y'all, motherfucking craniums. Hey, we just vibing early morning. Secluded. Hey. That's Young Thug. Who is that? What? Hey. Who is that? I don't know. I'll be trying to keep up, but now, nigga, I can't. And I ain't gonna try. I'm too hard. Cookie. Shout out to our president. He got over COVID. Yeah, man. Shit, man. You know, we was rooting for old Joe. Yeah, shit. Joe told you, niggas, if you don't vote for me, you ain't black. Yeah, nigga, now how about that? Yeah, that's what the president said. That was some hell of a shit, wasn't it? Well, if you don't vote for him, you ain't black. Well, Massa, let me get on out here and show you I'm the black, sir. I's the bees the back, sir, Massa. Joe Biden was high when he said that shit. Yeah, you gotta forgive him. Yeah, he didn't know what the fuck he was doing. Yeah, we love you, Joe. Joe told niggas if you ain't black, if you don't vote for me. Shot it all. Niggas was like, what? Nah, that nigga didn't say that. You know, a lot of niggas heard it after it happened. Yeah, they talking about, you ain't black if you didn't vote for Joe. You know, niggas be jive talking about, nigga, please. He said it, dying. Hey, you know what I realize about the world and about people? You can't convince a motherfucker of nothing. Do you hear me? Yeah, the best way to convince somebody of something is just show it to them when you're ready to show it to them. That's it. Motherfuckers don't believe nothing. Let me tell you something. If Jesus appeared and everybody, like it says in the Bible, knee bow and every tongue shall confess, after the situation passed and it was over, you had some people that got up off their knees and talking about, oh, that was fake. Yeah, man, the world, you don't get caught up with people and worried about what they think and worried about trying to prove something to them. Yeah, God, don't show them. Just give it to them. If they don't know, then you got to pray for them. Yep, and then God's going to wake their game up. And they're going to come back to you with presence and the truth. Yeah, I don't care what people believe. My own wife, nigga. I love my wife, nigga. Do you hear me? But the days of of trying to convince her of this and that and trying to prove something, It's a lost cause. Do you hear me? Yeah, it don't no. Hey, how you move? Just move, nigga. You hear me? They gonna talk about you anyway. Oh.
No masterpiece. Ten bad bitches and they after me.
Bad.
One bad bitch like a masterpiece.
Woo. Hey, I was on the board dancing on this song on my page. Look on my Instagram, nigga. I'm on the board gigging. It was doing COVID. Cash. If I go to the studio today, I'ma fuck with the board train. It's gonna be people on there. I don't give a fuck though, nigga. I get down where I wanna get down at. Huh? Yeah, I'ma put something on and nigga, I'ma be dancing in that motherfucker. Huh? With the thing in my pocket. Hmm? Yeah, dancing ass nigga with the thing in his pocket, nigga. Oh, nigga. Bad. Hey. Bad.
Looking for a dunk like an athlete.
Big drip. Ice. Yeah, nigga, we playing that again, nigga. That's the Migos. I like the Migos, nigga. You hear me? Yeah, I like the Migos, nigga. Shout out to DJ Mustard, nigga.
10 bad bitches and they after me.
Bad.
One bad bitch like a masterpiece.
Woo. Hey, shout out to the motherfucking Gangsta Funk, OG of them all, Cocaine, nigga. Man, we saluting Cocaine this morning, nigga. Huh? Shows you niggas how to funk it out.
Stop asking me. I know they mad at me. Now I'm in the coop, then I slide like it's Vaseline. West Coast 6, function like a trampoline.
Shout out to my Twitter fans, man, my Twitter followers. Hey, I'm on here. We smoking. If you just got tired of me posting pictures and videos, and yeah, nigga, I'm a motherfucker. Niggas say they need new music on Twitter. Nigga, I hear him shoot a my link. Nigga, I did that for a year. Straight. So you know it pays off, but I'm over here at Twitter. Y'all wanna come fuck with me? Look, big bank tank, little bank, little nigga.
Catch him down, bad nigga, cry
ho,
Willis. On my back, I'm taking care of old Phyllis. Somebody got shot.
What you talking about, Willis?
I'm from the trench, I got the dirty money rich. He was popping, so I popped and prayed to God repent. No masterpiece. Ten bad bitches and they after me. One bad bitch look like a masterpiece. Looking for a dump like an athlete. Big drip, what you call it?
Big drip.
Ice chain, pure water.
Ice.
You got the camera. You got the battery.
Oh, yeah.
No limit to the money.
Hey, shout out to motherfucking Fabby Davis, nigga. That dope era motherfucking ass nigga. Huh? That nigga got the all California in dope era gear, nigga. Yeah, shout out to the motherfucking, you know what I'm saying? King of the hyphy movement, nigga. Yeah. Wherever it came from, he so capitalized on it. Yeah, town business, nigga. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you motherfucking right. How to roll a blunt with Poncho, nigga. I've been watching you if you don't know me. Yeah, nigga, I know who you niggas is. Yeah, I see niggas. Huh? Just like I know niggas see me. Top of the morning, niggas. We smoking over here. That's all we doing, nigga. Huh? I ain't gonna let nothing slip from my mouth, nigga, because I don't slip. Nigga, loose lips sink ship, and I'm still floating. You hear me? Holla! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You motherfucking right, nigga. Oh, yeah. Oh, OT Genesis, nigga. What's up, my nigga? Yeah, I gotta salute you, nigga. Huh? Nigga, we ain't had no nigga was out of coming out of Cali in a minute like this. So I had the Chief Keith.
I got homies from the 2, I got homies from the 3. I can grab things,
I just wanna smoke a leaf. Hey, this my kind of nigga. Yeah, he said, nigga, I don't care about that shit. I just wanna smoke a leaf. Hey, DMR, I'm coming to fuck with you, bro. You hear me? I'm coming to fuck with you, family. I promise you that. Huh? Nigga, my word is my bond, man. You hear me? I'm coming. Yeah. 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 But me and the wife, we going to New York, nigga. Yeah. Hey, hey, September 18th and 19th, nigga, I am going to be, nigga, in the midst of some motherfucking blackness. Huh? I'ma show y'all what blackness look like out here in the Bay Area. I'ma give you a little dose. Huh? September 18th and 19th, nigga. I'ma show you, nigga, when we get together, nigga, huh? Go get the money, go get the money. Black people, niggas. You niggas stop being so critical of each other, nigga. Hey, man, if we always talk about each other, right? If we always talking about the next nigga, how a nigga gonna ever see niggas get built up? You hear what I'm saying? Yeah, so niggas, get your shit together. Yeah, my nigga. Because we out here having it and handling it, my nigga. Respect. Every nigga I know, go get the money, go get the money. Go get the money, go get the money. I promise you. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about? Yeah, nigga. Shout out to my neighbors, nigga. I know a whole bunch of black brothers out here, nigga, right in my motherfucking sight. Nigga, with they mom, with they babies, and they wives, and they handling, nigga. They pushing, nigga. So, I don't know, nigga, nigga out here, we doing what every other nigga with God-given sense do, handling in this business. Yeah, and I see it, nigga. You hear me? Yeah, I don't see too much foolery. Thank you, Lord. He keep me blocked and blinded from all that. Yeah, I be seeing nice stuff and good stuff. Yeah, stuff that people wouldn't believe. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Shout out to my prayer line, nigga. Yeah, I be on the prayer line. Yeah, I be on the prayer line, nigga. I get it right. You hear me? Yeah. Man, shout out to the sisters on the prayer line. They holding it down. They holding us down, y'all. You hear me? All right. All right.
I'm in love with the four. I'm in love with the four.
That's right.
I'm in love with the four.
How much?
I'm in love with the four.
What's that?
I'm in love with the four.
We serving.
I got it for the Lolo.
No. No.
I'm in love with the four. Hit my plug, that's my cholo.
Hey!
Cause he got it for the Lolo.
Show motherfucking right.
Ooh. Hit you with that thing, I want
to. Ooh.
Niggas thinking that I'm solo.
Uh-uh.
50 deep, they like, oh no.
Ooh.
Heard the bass, they can photo.
Fuck them.
I know nothing but the popo.
That's it.
Baking soda, I got baking soda.
Ooh.
Baking soda, I got baking soda.
Mmm. Whip it through the glass, nigga. Boom, money, pass, nigga. I'm in love. Hey, we fucking with it this morning, nigga.
I'm in love with the coco.
I got it.
No, no, no.
Hey.
I'm in love with the coco.
I'm in love with the smoke.
I'm in love with the coco.
I'm in love with the indigo. I got it for the Lolo. Yeah, I did. I'm in love with this endo.
36, that's a kilo.
Ugh.
Need a brick, miss my free throw.
Ooh.
I'm in love,
Okay.
Bustin' shots, now he knee up. Free my homies, fuck the CEO.
Puto.
But the judge, fuck my P.O.
Ah! Hey!
Talk like a Nino.
Nigga!
Water whip like a Nemo.
Nigga, that get, nigga, huh? Nigga! I told you, if you make my playlist, nigga, you's a hell of a motherfucker. And I mean it. How to roll a blunt with Poncho, nigga? Nigga, you better tell somebody, nigga, we over here smoking like Oakland early in the motherfucking morning. Nigga, put your politics in your back pocket and sit on it, nigga. Because we smoking dope in a motherfucking cigar. Not rocks, nigga. We call weed dope out here in the Bay, man. Huh? In the Bay Area? In Northern California? We call weed dope. I'm in love with the endo. I'm in love with the endo. I got it for the Lolo. I'm in love with the endo. Yeah, nigga. Niggas be ugly in the morning, huh? Look. Yeah, I can hear my mama. Stop doing your face like that. And boy, get stuck. Whip it through the glass, nigga. I'm blowing money fast, nigga. How to roll a blunt with Poncho, nigga. I show you every morning how to roll a blunt, nigga. You better roll that shit. Try to get my feet up under me. You know what I'm talking about? Hold on, this. I gotta see what I gotta see. Hold on, nigga. Hold on. I know you niggas in love with the cocoa. I know you're in love with the cocoa. Niggas like, put that song back on. Nah, nigga, you in love with the cocoa. Yeah, nigga. You don't want the song back on. Yeah, you in love with the cocoa. Yeah, nigga. Oh, let me leave a message for my nigga. Wake your game up, man. Wake your game up. What's up? Talk to me. I talk back. Are we on today? Let me know. Yeah. Yeah, I'm on. Yeah.
I'm in love with the cocoa.
Getting that motherfucking sound booth early this morning, you hear me? About 12 o'clock. Nigga, what's up? Can I show up and show out or what? I'm ready. Nigga, I still write my raps on paper, nigga, and pen, nigga, you hear me? Don't take no time doing it no other way.
Baking soda, I got baking soda.
That's my process.
Baking soda, I got baking soda.
First cup of coffee. You niggas woke up this morning and getting yourself together. Huh? Now I know my daughter and her boyfriend employed. Yeah, they employed. Yeah, I know all my sister-in-laws employed. Everybody in my family employed. You hear me? I'm employed. You hear me talking about? Yeah. I'm in love with the endo. Shout out to all the weed man, nigga. I know some weed man that'll kick your ass, nigga. You hear me? Shit. And won't say you nothing. Shout out to all the niggas that got weed and sell it, but don't sell it to anybody. Just they don't sell it just to anybody. Yeah. I gotta leave all these lighters in the house. Motherfuckers, hold your light up. Yeah. Motherfucker, right. I been keeping the slappers, huh? I got all the slappers, huh? Yeah, nigga. I was like the kid, nigga. Let me tell you something how I was. I was one of them kids, nigga. I had all the new shit. Yeah. Look at me, nigga. Yeah, my mama bought me everything. Yeah. She loved me, and then she hated me. Yeah. Me and my mama had a cold love-hate relationship. I reminded her so much of my daddy, then that's when she kind of like, you know. But she loved me because I was hers. You know? Yeah, women is something else, boy. Yeah, I love my mama though. Yeah, nigga. Yeah. Nigga, I had all the new shit. Yeah, nigga. And I didn't like hanging out with kids my age. I wanted to learn, nigga, so I tried to be around grown folks. That's where all my ass whoopings got came. My mama used to whip my ass for being in grown folks' face. If you got some kids, nigga, don't be letting them all in grown folks' face. I tell them. I tell them, nigga. You hear me? I'm an old school nigga. Yeah, nigga. When you hear me, you gonna hear familiarity. That's one thing about me. You gonna say, man, that nigga sound like my daddy, man. That nigga sound like my granddaddy or somebody. That's a solid nigga. Look at nigga. He old school. He got the blunt behind his ear. Y'all do that sometime? Just smoke the doobie down to dust? Yeah, well, that's what I'm finna do. Yeah, I don't give a fuck about it, but with you. Yeah, I showed you how to roll a blunt, and I'm putting that motherfucker behind my ear. Yeah, because after this is over, I gotta make a phone call. Yeah, nigga. You ever put a blunt behind your ear and that motherfucker still be smoking? That's Young Dolph, man. Rest in peace, Young Dolph, man. Damn, homie. Rest in peace, bruh. Salute to Young Dolph, man. God bless his family, man. His children, man. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah. We sending nothing but love out over here, man. We don't do the crazy shit. Yeah, smoke weed, listen to good music, comment on the music, comment on you. Yeah. Yeah. But still, I had a roof. Hey, when I came home in 2014, right, this song was slapping, right? I didn't know. I heard it, but I wasn't paying attention. So I had my youngest daughter, I had her with me at the time. She was 9, finna be 10. And I had her two cousins with me, Khalid and Kanika. And nigga, they all was little ass kids. And nigga, I said, what y'all want to listen to? And they want to say, OT Genesis. OT Genesis. I said, who is OT Genesis? They say, cut it. Put OT Genesis. And my daughter typed it in. And that came on. And they started saying, the motherfuckers. Nigga, let me tell you something. My little nephew said, had a 9/11 and I bought it with my trap money. My nephew said that. He was about 6 years old. I said, nigga, what? You had it? You bought a 9/11 with your trap money? Oh, nigga. Yeah, I have to say, I've been gone too long. Yeah, nigga. That nigga said he went and bought a 9/11 with his trap money at 6-7 years old. I said, nigga, y'all my kind of nephews and nieces. And my little daughter too, she knew it. Then she put me up my baby. I love my little baby. nigga, because I go to, I say, baby, what's the cool stuff? What people listening to? And she put me up on it. She really knows my taste. You hear me? And she be like, okay, Dad, you a like them. And, you know, yeah, nigga, so, yeah, motherfucker. Yeah, shout out to my kids, nigga, my nieces and nephews, nigga. Keeping their up. Yeah. And then they also told me when I used to come around and say, what y'all doing? And you know what they used to say? Stranger danger, stranger danger. I used to be cracking up. Your kids are sharp than the motherfucker. Yeah, take care of your kids, man. Y'all should have seen me yesterday. The kids was outside, right? I told y'all about the kids. Shout out the main source, nigga. Told you, nigga, I'm an old school nigga. Look, the kids was outside playing. One kid had a stroller, and it looked, I thought it was a fake baby in there. They pushing the stroller around. I said, is it a baby in there? I can't see that good. I'm upstairs, they downstairs in the courtyard playing. And nigga, they go up the steps, up these little ledges, and then go down and almost the stroller almost fall. Hold on, y'all. Yeah, nigga, I'm taking care of my business, nigga, right now. So you niggas gotta hold on. Niggas, hold on. Yeah. business calls, and I have to take the call, nigga. And I'm going to be back with y'all in a minute. Yeah, I'm almost done, niggas and niggettes. I have some business I gotta handle right quick. Yeah, niggas. Nigga, take care of business. I told you niggas, you gotta take care of business. I'm gonna catch you niggas when I catch you. Because this might be extended.
Okay, I have.
All right, niggas. Yeah, I had a business call, nigga, and I didn't give a fuck about none of y'all. You hear me? Yeah, nigga, I had to take care of my business, nigga. I told you. Yeah. I don't know what the fuck I was talking about. It don't matter when my business come. There we go. Yeah, man, you know, nigga had to take care of his business, keep his health in order, you know what I'm talking about? Yeah, man. You motherfucking right. Shout out to Bay Source, nigga. I'm just hanging out. Yeah, you motherfucking right. Shout out to Pete Rock and CL Smooth, nigga. Nigga, I'm following Pete Rock on Instagram, man. Yeah. Good music, good DJ, man. Good motherfucking pioneer of this hip hop shit, man. Yeah, nigga, nice motherfucking start of the day. Motherfucking right. Holla, roll a blunt with Poncho. Stay easy, stay breezy, man. You hear me? keep yourself protected. Keep your sucker-free repellent on you at all times, nigga. You hear me? Yeah.